streets. Never put my love out on the line. Never said yes to the right guy. Never had trouble getting what I want. But when it comes to you, I'm never good enough. When I don't care, I can play him like a Ken doll. Don't wash my hair to make him bounce like a basketball. Like you, make me wanna act like a girl. Paint my nails and...
We're kind of stuck. We're stuck in this mud. I got kind of muddy. We're stuck in the dirt.
God.
Go straight with the steering wheel, then turn left. Bless you.
Wow.
Didn't he do that in third gear?
Third?
Yeah. You're lighter. Okay, well, you got to get a straight run on it, though. Don't go in there crooked. So, kind of go in there straight and keep the wheel straight going through if you can. My little girl's just a little redneck, isn't she? No way, that's Caitlin's phone. You're crazy.
What's your pass?
So we just got back from mud bogging. And Zane's, what type of shoes are those?
Puma Ferraris.
Puma Ferraris are drenched in water and mud.
What about my combat boots?
Sam's poor combat boots are ruined and she's not very muddy.
But my boots are.
But show them how muddy I am. I am covered in mud. It's drying now, so it kind of looks gray. but I had a nice little mud bath spa. Do you what?
Do I look sexy?
I wish I was there so bad right now to just floor it.
What?
I wish I was there so bad right now to just floor it. That's really loud.
Okay, guys, me and Sam are about to scare the boys. They're in the guest house, and we're gonna climb through this window. Shh. Okay, I don't see me climbing through.
Get my big fat butt.
Okay, okay. Go climb through. Be quiet, though. Do you need a push?
Torque for you, but
not anymore. Stay out there. That hurt. How did you get it? Stay out there. Sam.
You got caught.
Where's, oh my god.
It's insane.
So. Cause I don't wanna fall in love if I ever did that.